The far side, Elm Boy just in behind the leaders. Eliogarty lying about 10th at the moment as they jump the 11th. Still Talon from Mr. Mellor's Spartan Missile. White Paper, Elm Boy, Borderberg, Corked, Compton Laird. Then comes Cheery Chief and then Eliogarty making ground steadily. Ursa a faller at that one. Ursa has gone. The horse up all right, and his rider has risen too, Keith Reithley. So 15 still standing as they go out on another complete circuit, with Talon leading Mr. Mellor's Elm Boy, Borderberg, Corked, Compton Laird, Eliogarty making ground on the inside, on the outside rather. And Prominent King a mistake there, Brent Mystery a mistake in rear. And several of them getting in arrears now. Maren Dean got a lot to do. Tandy's Tonic also. Talon landed in the lead there from Elm Boy second. Mr. Mellor's third. Borderberg four. Corked five. Spartan Missile six. Eliogarty seven as they jump the third ditch. Talon landed in the lead from Elm Boy, Mr. Mellor's, Borderberg, Eliogarty are now gone into fifth as they jump the 16th. Cheery Chief is next. And now it's Elm Boy who's taken over as they come to the sixth from home. The final ditch, Elm Boy jumps it five lengths clear of Talon, Borderberg, Mr. Mellor's, Cheery Chief, Eliogarty, Prominent King. Corked and White Paper have both pulled up. Elm Boy is clear. Five from home. Elm Boy with Borderberg now going second. Talon third. Cheery Chief four. Eliogarty five. Six is Mr. Mellor. Seven, Compton Laird is making ground. Four left to jump now. Elm Boy from Borderberg. Elm Boy lands in the lead. Four lengths clear of Borderberg. Then comes Talon, then Cheery Chief, then Eliogarty. Racing down now towards the next, the third last, and it's Elm Boy from Borderberg, then Talon. Elm Boy, beautiful jump there from Borderberg in second, then Talon, then Cheery Chief, then Eliogarty. Elm Boy and Mr. Alan Hill as they level up now for home. Just two fences left to jump in the Christie's Fox Hunters Challenge Cup, and Elm Boy is clear of Borderberg and Talon. Penultimate fence this. Borderberg. Elm Boy jumps it well clear of Borderberg second. Talon third, coming to the final fence now. Elm Boy a long way clear of Borderberg. It looks as though he's only got to jump it. Ears pricked, Elm Boy. Oh, he doesn't jump it brilliantly, but gets away with it. Borderberg jumps it second. Coming to jump it third is Talon. And as they race into the closing stages, Elm Boy and Alan Hill stride away to win this from Borderberg and Peter Greenall, with Rob Munro Wilson third on Talon and Compton Laird fourth, the grey. And in fact, Eliogarty fifth. And so the